What's up guys, it's Michael and Yannick over here from Calisthenics Family. Welcome to another home workout video. In this video we're going to show you a complete back workout that you can do at home without any equipment. So why are we creating this video guys? It's because we got a lot of questions from you guys on how to train your back without equipment. Because most people find it very hard to find exercises to work your back without a pull-up bar, for example. But it's actually really easy to train your back at home. So guys, this video is especially for everyone that currently has no access to a gym or a calisthenics park outside and also don't have any training equipment at home. And the workout will also be for basically everyone, so it will be a beginner and advanced workout routine, because with bodyweight training you can always adjust the exercise to your own level. For example, by adjusting the range of motion of the exercise, or maybe even using an elevation, or just increasing the exercise with reps and sets. So without further ado guys, let's get into this video.
Coming in, yeah, flex, I just wanna win, yeah. LA BB, who we running with, yeah. 2-2-3-3, I'm on 10-10-10, yeah.
So in this workout we're gonna cover 6 exercises for the complete back. So we're gonna do exercises for the rear delts, the lats, the upper back and also the midsection of the back. And we're also gonna have different variations of exercises. For example, we're gonna have bent arm exercises and exercises which you perform with a straight arm. So this workout is actually one of the workouts from our new Calisthenics at Home training program. And this program also contains a lot of more workouts. For example, a push workout, legs workout, everything that you can come up with. And it contains a lot of different workout routines like 3 times per week full body, but also, for example, push-pull legs and a split program. So for more information about this program, please check out the links in the description. So now let's get straight into the workout.
Yeah, flex, I just wanna win, yeah.
Alright guys, so welcome to the full back workout that you can perform at home without any equipment. So like Yannick said, we're gonna cover 6 different exercises, and first we're gonna start off with 2 harder exercises with less reps. So the first exercise is the floor pull down, and it's similar to the cable pull down that you might recognize in the gym, but now we're gonna do it on the floor. So you're gonna bring your body forward by pressing into the ground and really make sure that you get the strength out of your back and transition over in a dipping movement. So this is a really good exercise that targets your lats, and try to do this as controlled as possible. So the next exercise is called the dragon press, and this is just an easy variation actually. So make sure that you tuck your knees as close as possible to your body, because that makes the exercise a little bit more easier. Try to keep your arms as straight as possible, bring them a little bit to the side of your body, and from there lower your glutes towards the ground and press back up, and make sure that you get the strength also out of your back. So don't use a swing to get your body up in the air. So you want to do this exercise for 5 sets with 6 to 8 repetitions, and you can have 90 seconds rest in between the sets. Alright guys, so the third exercise is called the lat slice. So we're gonna start in a plank position with straight arms. Make sure to protract your scapula, so really press into the ground so you have a rounded upper back. And from here, we're gonna move our body backwards by sliding over the ground. Make sure that you keep straight arms, and when you're at the furthest point, then you need to pull into the ground with straight arms. So basically you're gonna bring your hands towards your hips. Make sure that you do this really controlled and get all the strength out of your back. Try to do this exercise for 8 to 12 repetitions for 4 sets, and also have 90 seconds rest in between the sets. So then we're gonna move on to the fourth exercise, the Australian pull-ups. So for this exercise you need a table, a stable table that allows you to do this exercise. It's probably in your living room, so make sure that you stand on your feet. Get a really wide grip, and from there bring your chest towards the table. Do this exercise for 8 to 12 reps again. So the fifth exercise is more targeted to your rear delts, And from here, we're gonna do little pulses. So we're gonna bring our arms in straight arm position on the floor next to our body. And from here, we're gonna press into the floor until our upper back gets off the ground. Make sure that you do this really controlled. Don't use your abs to come off the ground, but really press into the floor so you really target your rear delts. Try to do this exercise for 15 to 20 reps and then you really will feel the burn in your rear delts. So now we're moving on to the last exercise. This one also targets your rear delts, but also your lats. So we're gonna grab a towel with this exercise and from here we're gonna do towel rows. So bring your arms as straight as possible in front of you and from there pull your arms backwards and make sure that you get a really good contraction so you get a full range of motion with this exercise. Try to do this exercise also for 15 to 20 reps and 3 sets in total. Alright guys, so that was the full back workout that you can do at home without any equipment. I hope that this video and workout was helpful and that you have an idea on how to train your back right now at home. So like Yannick said, this video and this workout was an example of our new Calisthenics at Home workout program. And right now we have a discount on this program only available until next Sunday. And with the discount code START25, you can get a 25% discount on the program right now. You can visit the link down in the description for more information about the program. So guys, that was the complete video and we're actually wondering what kind of videos you want to see next on the channel. We're doing a little home workout series as you can see right now because everyone is stuck at home during these tragic times. So in our last video, we showed you several calisthenics skills that you can train at home, but we only showed you a few examples, for example, from the handstand or from the back lever. So we are thinking about creating a video completely dedicated towards one skill. For example, a handstand home workout or a back lever home workout, or maybe even a core workout for calisthenics skills. Let us know in the comments what you would like to see in the next video and we're gonna make that happen for you guys. So that's it about this video guys. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe for more videos and we'll catch you next video. Peace out guys.
Peace out.
When I found Calisthenics Family and they were offering this program plus the online coaching for a very affordable price. So I decided to try it. If anyone's looking to start calisthenics, I would highly recommend this. It'll do the same for you.
I'm Gordon and I've been with Calisthenics Family for almost 3 months now and all the time I've had Yannick as my trainer.
Like Michael or Yannick can just be like that little extra push to keep you going. You also seen the pictures. I'm really proud of myself that what I achieved in the last 8 weeks.
Go for it and start your journey.
Off the rapping, keep it on my body, bitch. I'm broke if you ask it. Don't gotta sell it, mostly all this flawless. Broken whips as long as it is foreign. Heard you wanna cause the yam's enormous. What's an ass since she isn't gorgeous? Live my life last name, a Morgan Freeman. Trying to touch a forest, do not know we're knocking on the door. Came in, I came in, I came in. Did it like the